Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the USC Trojans and the Texas Christian Horned Frogs. Here are a couple of the go-to guys for each team, Bill. And there is the starting lineup for each team.
The starting five, Gustavo. These guys are expected to start the game with fire and energy. Let's see what type of enthusiasm they bring to the table.
And let's have a look at the keys to the game for these teams here today.
If they can get these things accomplished, they're going to have a good shot at the win today.
And after all that anticipation, we're underway. On the right side. Jump shot.
A little ricochet.
When you can pass and score like he does, it makes a coach's job a bit easier.
You know he's a real talent. He can set up his teammates for open looks and really has a nose for the goal.
And we'll get a change of possession. The Trojans now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Change of possession. Fisher handles the pass. It's a call for the foul.
And one. Beautiful.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Another great second-year player here, Bill. Underclassmen are a big key for any successful program.
He's still young, but the coach has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time for him. A simple concept that applies to everyone, regardless of age or experience.
On the right side. Aaron from deep.
Oh!
The Trojans are getting some great opportunities to score when they get the ball in the high post, Rat.
Well, anytime you get a player on the high post, you can make plays, you put pressure on the D, and that can lead to some easy open looks.
Fisher with the turnover. The Trojans in a hurry. The Trojans working, changing it up against the zone.
That's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Fisher receives the pass. Watch out. Bam. The Trojans are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
They work it around the perimeter. He stood his ground there, Coach.
Great anticipation.
On the outside. Shots up. And we have a change of possession here. Here we go. Let's watch the dunk one more time.
He knows what to do, and he gets the job done with disdain to the tin.
The Trojans set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
He may have sold that one, Coach.
Great read by him, though.
Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Well, you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
And here's a look at the freshman.
Gus, a first-year player just getting his college career started. It's going to be a treat to watch this young man develop his game.
He gets it to go. Rims out.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Robinson handles the feed. Fires. No. This is what I call home court advantage. The crowd is on their feet. Tough place to play. Out on the wing. Heat check time from long range.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Miller receives the ball. Careless mistake there. On the right side. Away. Great block. Nice pass to the low block.
Way to stick it, young fella.
The Trojans running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
And misses.
He owns the window.
They work the perimeter. He rejects it. Can finish. On the outside.
Inside.
Jump shot. Shots off. Grabs the ball. The Trojans running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Great trap. They managed to keep the defender under control.
What a great job of containing the ball handler there, Gus.
With no luck. Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner. Count it. The Trojans now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
Bad decision there by the freshman. Here they go in transition. Shots off. He got it up and in. Dump it inside. Up and in. Ha ha! The great backdoor play.
Just a terrific look to the cutter. Going strong to the tin for the easy finish.
He puts up the tray.
How about that, huh?
Got it in the low block. The freshman. Off the mark.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
The Trojans now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
They work the perimeter. Fires. He missed it.
Oh, physical play.
Out on the left wing.
Reaction.
Now an opportunity the other way.
Elevation.
This guy is a complete player in the post.
They like his game because he can play with his back toward the basket and can shoot it from 12 to 15 feet.
On the outside, he attempts the trifecta. but he misses his target. On the right side. He gets the rejection.
Loose ball kept in.
Matthew on the move. Shot clock down to 10. Looking for a good shot. And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. The Trojans are really doing a good job running their offense.
If you keep working together and running this motion offense, they'll be in position to win.
For the bomb. Not this time. Takes the rebound. Out on the wing. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Pulls down the rebound. Court. Fires the sophomore. Top of the key. And he can't get the bounce. Now we've got a turnover. They've worked the perimeter. Turnover by the senior. Cross court. Jump shot. Shots off. No, he gets it back. Tipped in.
What a great tip in. You've got to applaud that second effort.
Coach calls a timeout. Back with more in a moment. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. Dials up a long-range shot. The Horned Frogs cannot get anything to drop for them.
And they've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
They work it into a double team in the post. He takes the three. And no!
Oh, competitive, Gus.
Stop the ball.
He shoots from the right of the circle.
Got it.
The Trojans working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
In the post. Fires.
How about that, Gus?
Top of the key.
Total control. Knows where to be.
Location.
The high rent district.
They work the perimeter. Jump shot. 8 minutes left on the game clock. They would like to get it inside to the low block. Off the mark. The Trojans set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
He shoots from the left of the circle.
He missed it.
Push it.
From the corner, shots off.
That's a good stop defensively. One shot and get it out.
Looking for a good shot. Turnover, they'll go the other way. 7 minutes left on the game clock. Pushing in transition. Fires, shots off.
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
On the left side. He tries the three. Comes up empty from deep.
Get out and fill.
Way out on the right wing. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
The Trojans running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Down on the low block. Fires. The Trojans are having an unbelievably tough time from the field.
They're not concentrating, Gus. They've got to lock down on the rim and shoot the ball with confidence.
On the wing. Shot clock shows 10. In the post. In the lane. He can't get it to go.
What a rebound. I own it.
The Trojans running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
They work the perimeter. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce.
It's mine.
Out on the left wing. We're at the 5 minute mark. Turns it over. On the left side.
Look at that block. Terrific.
Cross court. He looks for three. The Trojans are having a tough time hitting from the floor.
They can't buy one, Gus.
In the post. Fired. No.
And he looks to outlet.
On the wing. 4 minutes left on the game clock. Out on the wing. And he lays it up and in. The Trojans now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
On the low block.
Boom, he jams it.
On the right side.
Great hustle.
He shoots from the corner. Shots off. Rips down the board. The Trojans now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
On the right side. He shoots from the corner. No luck from downtown.
Put a little English on it.
The Trojans got some good ball reversal. Coach has to be happy with the offensive execution.
Some great swing passes, ball reversal, getting them the open looks. Exactly what they want right now, Gus.
Out on the left wing. Jump shot. Up and in. The Trojans working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
He shoots from the corner. Can't connect from the three-point line.
That's a good stop defensively. One shot and get it out.
Dump it inside. Let's it go. Off the mark.
What a rebound. It's mine.
The Trojans set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just got to know when to back off.
Here's another solid junior Bill.
You want leaders on your team. At least I did when I was coaching. Having a couple of upperclassmen will always be to your advantage.
With the free throw.
They can set up the press.
He missed it. Misses the free one.
Great strength.
2 minutes left on the game clock. On the baseline. In the lane. Shots off. On the wing. He fires away. He missed it. What a rebound. Rises. He can't get it to go.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
On the left side. Careless mistake there. Now they work it around the perimeter. 1 minute, he swats the ball. Out on the wing. Takes the medium range jump shot, and he can't get the bounce. On the left side, in the lane, the Horned Frogs can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, Gus, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
And misses. Out on the right wing. And lays it in. The Trojans running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. With the first half in the books, we're now ready for the road to the Final Four. Stay tuned. Let's take a look at our game summary to this point so far.
You can get a sense of the story of this game by looking at some of these numbers. Still lots of time to play, though. Anything can happen.
We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset.
Gus, it looks like they're going with the minimum.
Get it down on the low block. In the lane.
Big time dagger.
This guy is really known as a power guy.
He's strong, but he knows how to use his strength, Gus. When he catches it down the box, he's just such a force.
Dump it inside. Shots off. First personal foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off. Seniors are tough to come by these days. When you have a few of them on your roster, it really helps from a coaching standpoint. They know what's expected of them, and they're most likely to deliver.
He sinks it. Foul shot, no good. Now they work it around the perimeter. Fire!
How about that? Huh?
On the outside, he tries the three. With no luck, they're called for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
With the freebie. Count. Hits two at the charity stripe. A great trap initiated by the defense. In the lane. No.
A great defensive team will limit their opponent to one shot, Gus.
The Trojans running their zone offense.
Now, this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Off the mark. Snatches the board. On the right side. He missed it. Gets the board. On the left wing. From the corner! He can't get it to go. And it's blocked. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
A chance for two.
Great attack.
He gets it to go. He got them both. The ball handler is in trouble. Oh, what a strip coach. Top of the key. Blocked. Can finish. They work it into a double team in the post. In the lane.
How about that, Gus?
The Trojans now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
On the outside. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Get it down on the low block.
In the lane.
No. Pulls it in. The Trojans now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
On the right side.
In the lane.
Shots off. Cleans the glass. On the left side. Fires. Off the mark.
Great job of checking out, securing the rebound there, limiting the opposition to one shot.
Cross court. He unloads the three, but he misses his target. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. And he gets it. Great job of occupying the high post. I think that's why they were able to get that basket.
They got the ball into the most precious area on the court. You're right, Gus. The high post is an area it's just so hard to defend.
Jump shot. He missed it. Third personal foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
The Trojans are a poor free throw shooting team, coach.
Boy, that is a bad characteristic to have.
No, not this time. Fisher gets the ball. Inside. Dump it inside. Fires. And hits. Fisher handles the pass. Now we've got a turnover. The Trojans working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Matthew receives the pass.
Can make you ask for your mommy.
Takes the medium range jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
The Trojans set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Jump shot. The freshman. Looking for a good shot. Fires. He can't get it to go. Snatches the rebound. The Trojans running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
We'll stay right here. Raph, so far it's been a demonstration of teamwork.
They're really making it tough on the opposition. The defense is going to have to make some adjustments to counter this multi-headed offensive attack.
Great defensive positioning.
Understands the game.
Trojans on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
On the wing.
Rise and fire. And he can't get the bounce. Fisher handles the feed. He goes for three. Not this time.
Look for the outlet.
Matthew receives the ball.
The Trojans running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
He got it up and in. They would like to get it inside to the low block. Shots off. Way out on the right wing. Up and in. Ha-ha! He cut back door and the pass was delivered.
Gus, as a coach, you teach your players to read the defense in order to make that type of pass. What's great about it is that it ended with a basket.
Out on the wing.
Shots up. And no! Takes the board. Shots off.
Dominating the glass.
Down in the low block. In the lane.
No.
Pulls down the board. Got it in the low block. Jump shot.
Perfect.
That was a great play there, coach.
It's really good offensive position to feed the guy in the high post area. If he can play, it opens up many different scoring opportunities.
Now they work it around the perimeter. And he lays it up and in. What a pass on the backdoor cut.
Get out of my way!
The Trojans now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
On the right side. Fired. Off the mark.
Rebound and run.
Way out on the right wing. Turns it over. The Trojans now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
That finds its way out of bounds, but we'll keep it right here. How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the 10, despite being banged in the paint?
Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. The Trojans motion for around one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
In the post. Jump shot. And he can't hit the shot. Dump it inside. He shoots from outside. He missed it.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
The Trojans working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane. And hits. The Trojans are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game. Really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
Fired. He can't get it to go.
It's important that you block out to run the offense.
Weaver takes the pass. And the block. The sophomore. That one went through the high post, coach.
When the ball goes through the high post, good things usually happen for the offense. It's such a vulnerable area for the D. A great job of exploiting that area on that play. English on it.
The Trojans set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Now they work it around the perimeter.
Fires.
And he can't get them out.
Fisher handles the pass.
Jump shot.
Buck.
Looking for a good shot. He attempts the three. Comes up empty.
Swatted away.
No.
Get out and fill.
Now on the run. Got a guy right on him. Shots off. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
At the free throw line opportunity.
Solid shooter.
Both free throws go. Aaron receives the pass. Eight minutes left on the game clock. On the outside. Nice rejection. Looking for a good shot. Foul on the play. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
To the charity stripe.
Freebies in court.
It's good. Gets two at the charity stripe. Now they work it around the perimeter. And it's knocked away. Great block. Let's take another look at how our focus players are managing here in the second half.
There are a lot of things that don't always show up in the stat sheet, Gus. These guys could have a horrible game up to this point, so long as they step up and make the big play when called upon.
The Trojans set up four around one.
Gus, tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
And dump it inside. He shoots from the corner. And he nails the tray. The Trojans running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
On the outside. Off the mark. He rips it down. And lays it in. Samuel handles the feed. Fires. He can't get the hoop to fall. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
With the pair. It's good. Yeah. Now they work it around the perimeter.
Buries it.
Samuel receives the ball. In the lane. Shots off. The Trojans running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Out on the right wing.
Great defense.
Archie receives the ball. In the lane. Can't get it to go. Jump shot. Now looking to attack. Steal. On the right side. In the lane. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. Archie handles the pass. Minutes left on the game clock. Archie receives the pass. He puts up the tray. Shot clock shows 10. Thornton handles the feed. Misses from long range. The Trojans are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace, a pace that suits their strengths as a team.
In the post,
down the lane, finger roll, so easy for this game.
The Trojans now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
Way out on the right wing. Fires. He drains the bucket. 4 minutes left on the game clock. Get it down on the low block. Jump shot. Buried. They work it around the perimeter. Fires, gets it to go. Great job of occupying the high post. I think that's why they were able to get that basket.
They got the ball into the most precious area on the court. You're right, Gus. The high post is an area, it's just so hard to defend.
He gets that one to fall. Looking for a good shot. He attempts the trifecta.
Hanger.
Archie receives the ball. In the lane. He can't get the bucket to fall. Too aggressive on defense. And he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
At the foul line.
Solid shooter. Good.
Doesn't go.
See the floor. We've been some easy fast breaks.
The Trojans now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to the man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off. Opportunity here to put some points up, Gus. Clock stopping.
is out.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
On the outside. Looking for the bomb. The shot won't fall. Now they work it around the perimeter. 2 minutes left on the game clock. And it's blocked. Can finish. They've worked the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off.
Transition.
Fired. Shots off. Shot rejected.
I'm sure they're going to be kicking themselves after giving up that offensive rebound. You always want to prevent your opponents from getting easy baskets and second opportunities.
They work it around the perimeter. He missed it. Nice rebound. Cross court. He takes the three. Shots off.
I own it.
1 minute left on the game clock. Turnover. He'll want that one back. This layup is definitely worth a second look.
Gotta make those, guys. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
At the free throw line. Misses. Grabs the rebound. Pull up jumper. He can't get it to go.
Get out and fill.
A chance for one and the bonus. He misses it. On the wing. He tries the three. No luck from downtown. On the left side. He shoots from the corner. Can't connect from the three-point line.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
The Trojans working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Matthew gets the pass. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. He lets it go. And before we go anywhere else, let's check in and look at our Players of the Game wrap.
It was great to see these two kids play well here today. These guys really competed, Gus.
All right, so that's all for now. For the Governor, Bill Raftery, and our entire CBS Sports crew, I'm Gus Johnson saying so long.